How does an electronic nose work? An electronic nose is a mechanism that works on the same principles as the human sense of smell. When we breathe, the volatile compounds that are suspended in the air are detected by the olfactory receptors, which send information about the compounds to the brain, where they are identified as a particular smell. In the electronic nose, the olfactory receptors are sensors that have been placed in a measuring chamber and which react to the volatile chemical compounds present in the air by means of physicochemical interactions. These interactions bring about a change in the properties of the sensors. The signal they send does not go to the brain. It is processed by a computer program which extracts the most characteristic features of each aroma and presents the results in a series of pattern classification algorithms. These artificial olfactory instruments have become small, economic, and reliable solutions that have an increasing number of applications for detecting diseases by analyzing the breath, measuring toxic gases, or determining whether food is fit to eat.